Down on begins with a local law enforcement officer injured tonight, allegedly hit by a car at a gas station. Richmond County Deputy Keith Inman is in the hospital right now. An update on his condition in a moment. But first, a look at the search for the suspect on the ground and in the air. It lasted most of the evening. All of this breaking at 6 o'clock tonight. Here's News Channel 6's senior reporter, George Escala.
The Richmond County Sheriff's Office says this started as a routine traffic stop on Wrightsboro Road at Augusta West Parkway. It ended up with a deputy being dragged and the suspect fleeing the scene. The rush hour on Wrightsboro Road was even more hectic when shortly before 6, Deputy Keith Inman attempted to stop a vehicle just west of the Bobby Jones Expressway, the vehicle coming to a stop in the parking area of the Raceway gas station.
During the course of that stop, the suspect attempted to flee the traffic stop in the vehicle, unfortunately dragging the deputy through the parking lot. That deputy was eventually thrown to the pavement.
At that time in the afternoon, there were several people who witnessed the suspect drive off with Deputy Inman.
He was dragged.
He was holding on to the window or something?
He was, yes.
Hey, was there any shots at all?
No.
Dozens of officers arrived to begin the investigation. At this point, the fate of the deputy, who witnesses say was carried several yards to the parking area, unknown.
I was shocked, I was scared, and with all of this going on with the world right now, we don't need this right now. We don't need it, and I'm just praying that everyone gets on their knees tonight and prays, and hopefully no more men down.
Now, Deputy Inman is with the crime suppression team. That unit also deals with more serious cases like drugs. In Augusta, George Escala, WJBF, News Channel 6.